Hey, what's up guys, and welcome to my channel. My name is Derrick Forston from Forston Consultants. I'm super brand new to this, guys, so forgive me if I make any mistakes, but basically what I'm going to be teaching you guys here today and throughout my entire channel is how we open up independent living facilities, basically without a license. So a lot of you guys have heard of group homes or even like foster care or ALFs and things of such, right? We offer something that's called independent living. And you may ask, what is an independent living facility? It's actually just what it sounds like. And our own personal definition for it is this: our clients need to be able to live and thrive without the need for staff. So again, it doesn't require any license. And what I'm gonna do on this channel is actually tell you how we do that. And a lot of the things that I'm going to be doing is actually going to be in the field. I'm not going to be the guy that's going to be doing a lot of teaching behind this desk, right? A lot of the footage that you're going to be seeing from me is going to be directly in the field, dealing with the clients at the houses and giving you tips. Also, what I'm going to allow you guys to do is please leave me comments, tips, questions, and concerns, because I'm going to turn that into something that we call I'm Just Asking. So that's going to be probably maybe every Monday or every Wednesday, where the questions that you guys ask me, I'm going to come here in live and answer every one of them. Guys, I'm going to give you a full insight to what this is, which is what we call independent living. Most people know them as group homes. Figure this, it's the same thing, but we don't need a license to do it. Subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell somewhere around in here, and we look forward to talking to you.